Vale scored late on to rescue a point at home against Charlton. Freddie Ulvestad gave Charlton the lead. That is first goal for the club. About 5 minutes from time, Port Vale levelled. Harry Lennon was judged to have brought down Alex Jones there. Jones took the penalty and scored. Finished 1-1.